feel like blowing shit up?
Go on, I'm all ears.
Found the route the Morningstar uses to deliver their goods buried in the syndicate files.
You saying we drop a few pipe bombs under them?
Fuck that! I'm saying we use a tank.
This may be the best idea you've ever had.
My car, your bloody problem.
Guess what? The professor thought you did such a fantastic job, he wants you to drive again. Remember, don't look him in the eye unless you want to wake up in a North Korean prison camp.
Saints can't lose.
Hey there, Getkeeball fans. Are you ready for another surprise? Courtesy of Professor Genki himself.
After his last public appearance, Genki has decided to stir up his adoring yet bloodthirsty fans yet again.
And of course, the leader of the Saints, the champion so far here at Getkeeball 7, will be accompanying him.
I heard last time the crowds were ablaze with excitement. Literally, some people left with third-degree burns.
Nothing like a little calamine lotion will fix. So, Sportsman, if you want to catch a glimpse of the genius Mad Cat, hurry on down to Planet Saints right now.
And don't forget to tune in for the next event here at Genki Bowl 7.
Yeah, holy shit!
just didn't have it. All I want is a car.
Yeah, sure. Go ahead. I don't need my car.
You ready to be a star?
Thought we already were.
Oh, not like this. You've been personally selected for a spot on a game show here in town.
Game show? You're not trying to auction me off on some dating thing, are you?
Trust me, you'll love this shit. Meet me and I'll show you.
You better be right.
Hello, Steelport, and welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
Time to see how the game is played.
Fight your way through Professor Genki's Super Sparkle Lab for fun and profit.
Now, with every man, woman, and tiger shot, your prize money goes up. But look out. No one likes it when you shoot a panda.
Unethical.
Once you've collected enough money, the door to the lab opens up, and you're free to go.
But if you think it's that easy, You've never seen Kinky before.
Oh, and one more thing. On this show, no one gets to take a break. If you want to stay in the fight, be sure to shoot the first aid target.
Good luck. It's murder time. Fun time. Welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakishly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You are going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching! Apparently, our contestant is quite the hero back in Stillwater. Have you ever been to Stillwater, Bobby?
I did, and it wasn't a good trip. My car got covered in sewage by a passing septic truck.
Really? What did you do to piss off the driver?
I didn't do a damn thing. I just wish I had rented a convertible.
Wait, you were in the car when this happened?
Back to the action. Our contestant is doing really well. Thank you, Ben. Our bill go home rich.
Cash in pocket.
That's some
extended
great action.
Reality.
I'd hate to be a mascot facing this contestant.
It seems like a lock for this player.
We need more veteran gunslingers in this arena.
Like sticking a fork in a socket.
That's what the fans pay to see.
Cash in pocket!
Wish we had instant replay on that.
To be a mascot facing this
and that's it! We have a winner!
Look, I know this hasn't gone as smoothly as I said it would, but I know we can bring Gat back around. Come to my place and give me one more chance. You won't regret it.
Thank you.
What the hell happened?
Well, Johnny found his way back here, and he... he disappeared.
That I remember, but what happened to me?
Oh, that! You're feeling the effects of my irradiated Saints Flow!
What?
While you were out, I gave you Saints Flow I irradiated with my homemade particle accelerator! I intended to drink it myself, but seeing as I owe you for all this trouble, I figured you...
What's he done to me? I feel like I'm fucking invincible!
It should increase your speed, your strength, allow you to throw fireballs, make you impervious to harm and other unknown side effects. My very own superhero concoction! Now you're ready to go after Johnny!
Damn right!
I'm hearing roars in the distance, triangulating the source, and... I've got it! Sending you the location now!
Taking off like a god, treading among mere mortals. The leader of the Saints set out to find their two trusted lieutenants. Meanwhile, their closest friend, Jimmy Torbison, scoured the information highway for news on...
Jimmy, are you mental?
What do you mean? How are you talking to me?
Gods? Mortals? My closest friend? What the hell is that all about?
Oh my god, you have telepathic powers! You can hear my thoughts!
Your thoughts? Well, fucking great, just what I always wanted. How about we stick to the phone, all right? Son of Gat around here. There's military crawling all over the place.
You're right! Can't use speakers to play that roaring sound, hoping to lure in the Saints out! Oh god, I'm so sorry! I should have seen this coming!
Don't worry, I'm fine here. Just find Gat and Pierce. Yourself.
Oh, right. Sorry. I heard over the radio there's loud roars coming from Planet Saints. I'll be on the phone with you the whole way.
Me again?
Oh no! I've analyzed the sound from that second Planet
you all right?
Boss, yeah, I'm here with Gat. We're on top of Magarak Bridge and we're under attack by the military. You gotta hurry!
Don't worry, Pierce. I'm on my way. Something ain't right.
Shane's flow must be wearing off. I thought it would last at least an hour, but you're burning through the power too fast. You'll have to stop.
No time to stop. Not while Pierce and Gout are out there. Nobody shoots my friends, got it? I'm not seeing a way up there, Pierce.
How'd you manage it?
Gat climbed up the side, but don't worry. Called the boys and they're flying in a chopper.
Can always count on you.
I'm surprised the Syndicate is still standing after all this shit we've thrown at them.
I don't see a reason to stop.
No, saying we should.
All right. Then see you at the broken shillelagh.
Turn off your damn mind!
Just keep
walking. Oh, shit! People need to...
Saints can't lose.
This doesn't seem like your kind of place, Bears.
What's the hate? Beer is cheap, and I'm the best looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big-ass skyscraper.
Now, Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, "I'm a criminal mastermind." I need something concrete.
To hit up Powder.
Nah, I don't have time for a stripper.
No, Powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping. Shondi, everything's set.
Ready for our shopping trip.
Thought you might be.
What's that supposed to mean?
Just know how bad you want Loren.
Don't care how many guns they have, it'll be worth it.
Yeah, never thought about it like that.
Yeah, the alignment's a little off.
A lot of people with guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
It's like two punks.
What about the inside, motherfucker?
Put in your tampons and let's do this.
plan, Shaundy.
You said two guys, not my fault.
I'm being serious. This is my kind of plan. Come on. Nothing to it. Let's get inside.
They have snipers in here! Whoever's in charge here probably knows where to find Loren.
Let's head to the office and see if they're hiding under that desk.
Oh, this can't be good.
Minigun!
Souls need put down.
Okay, that was impressive.
That.
just like old times.
Keep it up.
That was no fluke.
Looks like they don't want us getting to that office.
We're not giving them a choice. Guess the manager cleared out.
I'll get what I can off the computer.
Ugh.